Isaac Newton came up with three laws of motion. So we're going to take a look at the third law, which says that every action has an equal and opposite reaction. So if I were to go up to this whiteboard and push on it really hard, what's happening is that whiteboard is actually exerting an equal force against me. And the reason that is because if the whiteboard wasn't exerting an equal force upon me, then I'd be able to push the whiteboard, I'd be able to push this whole wall over. But I'm not able to because the wall is strong enough to be able to push back against me. So kind of a visual way to represent this is that force one equals negative force two. And notice the arrows here, they're drawn against each other. And so the force I'm feeling against me is the resistance I'm feeling in my arms as I push against this whiteboard. And so you could think of it visually as if I was on rollerblades and I went up and pushed against this whiteboard really hard and I shoved it, I would roll backwards. And the reason I would roll backwards is because of this third law. It's giving me the same force, the same push that I'm giving it. And so if I push it really hard, then it's going to push back against me really hard, and I'm going to go back a long way. If I just barely push it, then it's not going to push me back as hard. Or you can think about this as the recoil of a gun. If a gun is shot, then all the force it's giving to project the bullet out the front is making the person who's holding that gun move backwards. And so that's another example of this third law of motion. Another great use of this, another great example is a rocket. Like, I'll draw the fire coming out of the bottom. Things are shot out of the bottom of the rocket, so there's a force going down this way, which we'll call that F1, which results in this rocket moving upwards, which we'll call negative F2. So these forces right here are equal to each other, except that this force is just in the opposite direction. So as all that force is being pushed out, it causes the rocket or the space shuttle to project upwards. And so that's Newton's third law of motion. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction.